Florida gas prices hit a new high for the year just in time for the Thanksgiving travel season. The state average jumped 10 cents in the middle of last week, reaching $3.36 per gallon. This is going to be the most Florida drivers have paid for gas on Thanksgiving in 8 years. AAA predicts gas prices should start to trend down after recent drops in crude oil and gasoline futures. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.